All right, now go. Find your father. I can handle myself.
Yes, Albert, of course. Once I've taken care of your leg, keep it elevated and don't move.
I'm cold. Could you get me a blanket, please? Thank you. Look what I found. It's a shackle opener. Take it.
It's a male trench coat, but I'll have to wear it. It's cold outside. I wonder what Coco would say about this. Never mind, she's far away now.
Hello. I'm glad you survived the crash. Your father would do anything for your safety. It just so happens that I'm going to meet him now. You don't want me to hurt him, do you? So play nice and stay here. Speaking of hurt, do you remember Coco? She's in the hut, surrounded by explosives. Will you save her or try to stop me from reaching your father? I'm lighting up the fuse.
Not a moment to spare. Oh no! Dolbignac's airplane transforms into a snowmobile! And he's crossing the river. It'll be hard to catch up with him.
Oh, Emily, Dolbignac is a monster. He kidnapped me and forced to board his airplane. In Switzerland, he found out where your father was. We outran the airship and have been waiting for you. Emily, he caused a storm. Oh, I'm starving. I'll tell you more, but please give me something to eat. Thanks. By the way, you look very chic in this trench coat.
How is it possible that Dolbignac caused this storm?
His airplane is equipped with a device he calls Stormbringer. He aimed it at your airship, then some kind of ray hit the sky and the storm appeared. Dolbignac told me he would kill your dad. You must stop him. I found an old blunt blade. Take it. D'Albignac told me he would kill your dad. You must stop him.
Can you dress my wound now? It's time to get out of here. I'm ready to help you. Let's find your dad.
Not so fast. I met D'Albignac out there. He imprisoned a friend of mine. Her name is Coco. I'll go after D'Albignac, but you must set her free.
Just show me the way. It's not safe here with all the explosives around. I'll take care of Coco. Go, save your dad.
To move on. Maybe I'm not as fast as D'Albignac, but it doesn't matter. Oh no! The chain broke. Phew! I did it. I crossed the river. Still, I'll have to repair the ferry if I want to cross the river again. I can hear some voices. I should be careful.
I'm tired of this funny organization of yours. Everyone to the crypt. Move.
Those are the scientists that work for my father, but where is he?
Brian, you go back to the monastery. It's time to finish it. Don't worry. Your inventions won't be wasted. The mighty of the world will pay me well for them.
Oh no! I must go after them, or Daubignac will kill my dad.